At least 31 people have been killed in central Mali after militants attacked a bus carrying civilians to a market, local officials have said. Unidentified gunmen opened fire and killed the driver, before setting the bus on fire, according to authorities. Most of the victims were women who were on their way to work at the market, local sources told FA News Agency.